Welcome to D-Link's Get the Most From. I'll be showing you how to get the most from the DIR-665 and SharePort utility by connecting a USB storage device. So let's begin. Plug in a USB hard drive into the back of the DIR-665 USB port. A solid USB light will appear on the front of the router. Now that the hardware is set up, let's configure the software. Open your internet browser and navigate to dlink.com. Click on Home and Home Office, and then Home Networking. Click on List All Home Networking. Select the DIR-665. Click on Support Resources up top, and then to Additional Downloads. Here we'll find the PC SharePort Utility version 3.0. Click on Download now. Select Save, and I'll be saving the file to my desktop. Click on Save. Once the download is complete, close the download and close all other windows. Go to the compressed folder and right-click. Select Extract All. Our destination will be the desktop. Click Next. Our extracted folder appears, and we now have the extracted setup utility. Double-click on Setup 32. If a prompt appears, click on Yes. Alright, we're one step closer to using the SharePort utility. Select your language and click on Next. Here's an introduction window to the utility. Click on Next. Choose your installation location by selecting Browse, or use the default location and hit Next. The utility would like to create a shortcut in your start menu. Go ahead and click on Next. Select Start to install the utility. Lastly, by selecting Yes, you're allowing SharePort to be added to the Windows Firewall exception list. Congratulations, our installation of the SharePort utility is complete. Before we get any further, let's check on our router to be sure that the USB SharePort is activated. Open up your internet browser and type in your router address. Log in and navigate to the left and select USB settings. Make sure that SharePort is listed under My USB Type because we want to use the SharePort utility. Go ahead and close your browser. Let's start using the SharePort utility. Click on the Windows Start button on the bottom left. Select the D-Link folder and click on SharePort Utility. A security prompt will appear. Go ahead and click on Run. And if you noticed, on the bottom right of the taskbar, a little icon appears, which is the SharePort Utility icon. Click on it and the SharePort Utility window opens up. Listed is our DIR-665. Click on the Connect button. In just a moment, autoplay will bring up our USB drive. There it is, right behind the window. Select Open Folder, and here is a text file located on my USB drive. One of the features of the SharePort utility is that the USB drive behaves as if it's physically connected to the computer, which allows you ease of access to your drive. So it's listed as an E drive, but as you can see under the SharePort utility, it's connected to the DIR-665. If you need to disconnect from the drive, select Disconnect and click on Yes, and you're now able to physically and safely remove the USB hard drive from the DIR-665. With the SharePort utility, you're able to connect USB devices over the network with any computer in your home. Thank you, and see you next time.